Hello everybody, please. Welcome. When the weavers come in caravan in 2007, there was a dream Casablanca, yes? And there was the first time was the weavers come in Casablanca. And they were impressed that the first lady come with her and talk with her. And they was very moved for sensitive, good feel. And when they think that I'm come to South Africa, they charged me that you give this one. Wow. What's very specially? Because what Fatima asked the weavers that they must sign her carpet. And the woman, she was illiteracy and he learned alphabet and he seen her, not her name, but her expression. Wak wak a'ibadallah. What is wak wak a'ibadallah in Arabic? This is, oh my God, it's enough.
That's my name.
That's my name.
Oh, it's okay. It's for you. And they remember that you are very feel with her, and they were very sensitive feel, and they would like to gratitude your gest. Your,
thank you very much. She was my roommate.
And also they remember Tandy. And this is a great work, a great work. Yeah. Two faces.
Two faces.
Yeah. There is in one face, yeah. And this is very complex to do it. This is two faces. And Dola. It is from the weavers, the Eftasnacht. And two body also. Madame Devaki Jane and Devaki and Shuba. Yes, I am charged to give you two carpets. This is this is not from me. This is from
the weavers.
Yes. They charged me that each one for this for you,
yes.
This for Tandy, and
thank
two
you.
For one for the Vaki, so, one for the, thank you.
Women don't say anything, they don't put a carpet around.
And this is handmade.